Teron Higdon in the backfield on first down. Here is Higdon. And Higdon finds some running room, and Teron Higdon gets 9 on his first Michigan squad. But those tackles have been getting better and better as the year's gone on. Here's Higdon trying to get to the outside. He does, and Teron Higdon down at the 38. Saquon Hampton. Sevens in now at running back. Play action for Patterson. Pressure coming, and Patterson to the sideline. That's a catch. Pulled in Knight. So second down and a yard. Patterson. Off play action, trying a deep shot for Peoples Jones. Not a bad down to do it, James, on consistent for Rutgers. Third down, Higdon with the carry, and Higdon gets just enough for the first down to the 40. Martin gets the carry on the sweep, and Martin with a first down to the 40-yard line. Oliver Martin, the freshman. From the 40-yard line on first down, Evans trying to find a little room. Gets a couple to the 30. Quick swing pass, Evans. And Evans leaving for the first down inside the 30-yard line. And on first down, the give is to Evans, trying to find some room to the outside. Rutgers strings it out very nicely. Tackle. Second and 7. Patterson. And the diving catch made by Zach Gentleship. Higdon, the running back. He gets the carry, driving up the middle, and I don't think he's got the foot. Higdon the carry, and Higdon undercut by Avery Young, and Rutgers gets it. And Michigan trying to churn towards a playoff berth as True Wilson on first down has a hole, and Wilson turning on the speed, caught around the ankles at the Rutgers down. Wilson on the reverse, the handoff now to Ronnie Bell, and Bell tripped up as he turns the corner by
Sanctured him. Will be an interesting decision for Jim Harbaugh to come to in the second half.
Yeah, well, that's one we'll really be keeping an eye on as Patterson finds Zach Gentry for the first down. From the 26-yard line, Patterson with protection to the sideline, caught by Evans, and Evans for the first down to the Rutgers 11 throughout this one. From the 11-yard line, Evans with a stutter step in some trouble. Able to break one tackle and get positive yardage to the 9. Isaiah Wharton had a chance to conversation. Still a long ways to go for that freshman. As Teron Higdon's back in, and Teron Higdon is down at the Lackett. Mason trying to change that. Plowing his way down to the goal line. He stopped short of a Here's Higdon. And there's Michigan's first touchdown of the day. A little different story early in this one. Patterson to the air with great protection. Here comes a deep shot looking for Peoples Jones, and it's off his hands, incomplete. Drew Wilson picking his way through traffic to the 41, and that's Patterson under some pressure. Nobody open. And Patterson flips it to Peoples Jones, and Peoples Jones pinballing backwards. He'll lose a little yardage because he's Evans on first down into Rutgers territory to the 48-yard line. A 4-yard gain. Trevor Morris with the tackle. Second and 6 at the 48. Off play action. Patterson to the sideline. Catch is made by Oliver Martin. And Martin. Play action again. Patterson rush. Throwing for the end zone. Looking for a score. And it's off the hands of Martin. Swing pass Peoples-Jones with one blocker out in front, and Donovan Peoples-Jones a yard short of the first down. Patterson to Mason, and Mason bouncing away, and he's pulled down. Now he voluntarily. Patterson to Higdon, and Teron Higdon with a first down by plenty. Needed one to the right of Patterson. He'll roll that direction. Patterson throwing on the run. It's caught by Martin down at the 1. First and goal at the 1. Teron Higdon, second touchdown of the day. Oh, we have to show you the play. True Wilson trying to get to the edge, and waiting for him is Saquon Hampton as he nudges it into Western Michigan. Second and 6 at the 49. Looking down the sidelines, and the ball underthrown just a shade. Look, yes, sir. Third and 6 at the 49. Blitz coming. It's picked up. Patterson to the sideline. That's a first down. He found Nico Collins. Patterson on play action. Tried to swing that one to McCune. Second and 10 at the 39-yard line. Patterson off play action. Nicely defended by Saquon Hampton. He's had a couple of very good protection. Patterson with all day. And wide open, untouched, is Nico Collins.
The play cover two. I don't know which one it is, but between Saquon Hampton and Damon Hayes, one of them busted a coverage. They're trying to show man pressure.
Halftime report coming up. Off play action. Patterson with time over the middle, and that one knocked away by Saquon Hampton. He had two picks last week.
Every time we had a turnover by an offense, we always say, watch the shot in the next play. Coordinators love to take that shot. Pep Hamilton dials one up. But Saquon Hampton.
Third and five. It's Hampton. He's not going to get there. Well defended. From the 27-yard line on first down, that's Caron Hampton. And Hickman now over one on second down and nine. Patterson looking for Peoples Jones on the sideline, falling backwards, but excellent. Five-man pressure. Patterson looking for his tight end, and there's that big catch radius you were talking about. Zach
Michigan with a new set of downs.
And it'll be Hickman on first down, breaks one tackle. And is down to the 46-yard line as we go to. And I'm not telling you. Higdon trying to bounce to the outside of an ankle tackle by Isaiah Wharton. 2-yard completion. Caron Higdon on the keep, and Higdon runs right into the arms of Deontay Robinson. 10 at the 16. Off play action all day for Patterson. Nobody open. Still looking. Shea Patterson on the run for the end zone. To cover for that long.
Look at this, Lee. There's nobody open downfield, but there's nowhere near Shea Patterson. So give the offensive line credit. Giving him that much space, and give Shea credit for improvising.
Where are you at this week so I can tune into my favorite person ever?
Oh, that's so nice of you. I'm in Nebraska, and I'm in Creighton. I'm a busy week. Second and nine at the 8. And Evans trying to find some room to vert off the first to make contact at Patterson. Facing a four-man rush over the middle of Donovan Peoples-Jones. That's a first down, and Peoples-Jones still fighting for yardage. We're going to move the pile all the way to the 35. And is Patterson a little flip on the end around to Bell. Bell trying to get to the edge, but right there is Saquon Hampton. Second down and 10. Patterson with protection again to the sideline. That one is incomplete. Let's head back to third and 10 at the 35. Patterson over the middle, deflected away by Maddox Williams. Go up top on the first play. This will be a run to True Wilson. And Wilson with a little hole spins through a tackle and has a five things you could have done better. True Wilson trying to get to the outside. Got one block, slipped through an opening. And you can hear Michigan fans chanting True. Second and two. Wilson another carry. Wilson another hole. Good cutback and a big hit at the end. Wilson down near the 10-yard line. Here's Patterson looking all the way for Nico Collins. A jump ball, and Collins wins the jump. Football in the state of Indiana as a senior. On to work on first down. He gives it to Chris Evans, and Evans threw a hole. And now the speed turned on by Chris Evans, and he'll outrun the field for six.
Nice throw.
And how about this? Now Joe Milton in at quarterback, and Milton on his first play ushered out of bounds by Avery Young. And the 6'5" freshman quarterback gives to Edwards, who's trying to find some running room to the edge and finds none. Deontay Roberts with the work, eye discipline, all of the stuff he needs to work on. Pressure up the middle. Milton's in trouble, able to break away. Now Milton on the scramble. Milton staying alive. Milton had a chance to get rid of the football and instead takes the sack, which keeps